Derek McKenna here for IrishBoxing.com with Gerard Crank Whitehouse. Gerard, just weighed in for your fourth pro fight. How are you feeling? How did the bout tomorrow night?
Feeling good. Everything's went well, training's went well, so just fuel up the body now and be ready to go.
Is tomorrow's fight a four-rounder or a six-rounder?
It's a four-rounder, unfortunately. I was trying to get a six-rounder, but I don't know, just never come off. You know, I think there's a good few six-rounders on it already, so I'll be definitely out for a six-rounder next time.
You made your debut, I think, in November. Was it November last year?
November last year. I'm a pro year.
A year. So how do you feel your first year has went so far?
I think it went brilliant. I had, this being my fourth fight now, so you could say four fights in a year. And, you know, I've been progressing. I've been learning. Every fight I've had is a learning fight. And it's just going to be stepping on it now for the new year, up to the six-rounders, to an eight-rounder. You know, title fight, you know?
How much do you know about tomorrow night's opponents? Obviously, has he weighed in with you there now and then?
Yeah, but
do you know much about him?
Just what the lads have said about him there is he's been in with a couple of lads that are a couple of the Irish guys. I think he was in with Phil Sutcliffe and a few of them. So the lads know what he's like, they know what he does, and I'll be ready for him. I'll be ready.
He has a reputation as someone who comes to fight anyway. That's from what we've seen before.
I look forward to that because the last two lads that came, he was kind of in there to survive. So this fella comes and stands, we'll see how he gets on.
Have you looked him up on YouTube or anything like that?
I had a small look at him, I didn't look at him much now, but I just seen that he changes from now and again from Orthodox to Southpaw. So I'd be looking for that and I'd be looking to nail him on that.
At your previous fights here, you've had a very big and vocal crowd. Are you expecting another big crowd?
A bigger crowd coming this time, yeah. It's just every fight I have, it's just getting bigger and bigger, you know, the fan base. So it's great for me and we'll all enjoy it tomorrow night. Good performance.
And your prediction for the fight?
Good performance. And everyone gone well. Shouldn't have come out.
Good man. Hopefully we'll see that. And we'll have a chat with you tomorrow night after the fight as well. Thanks very much, George.